हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल 5 मिनट पीडियाट्रिक। फ्यू डेज बैक आई हैव पोस्टेड क्वेश्चन ऑन फेसबुक। सो द क्वेश्चन वाज 6 ईयर मेल चाइल्ड कंप्लेनिंग ऑफ पेन इन द बाइलेटरल काफ मसल ऑफ एंड ऑन। पेन यूजुअली स्टार्ट इन द इवनिंग एंड नेक्स्ट डे द चाइल्ड रिटर्न टू द नॉर्मल फिजिकल एक्टिविटी। ऑन एग्जामिनेशन देयर इज नो साइन ऑफ इन्फ्लामेशन। सो व्हाट वुड द पॉसिबिलिटी एंड व्हाट वुड बी द ट्रीटमेंट। So this is typical case of growing pain. Growing pain exactly, it's a diagnosis of exclusion. Okay, so it's a diagnosis of exclusion. So what condition is not growing pain? If it is unilateral, okay, any unilateral pain is there, it is not growing pain. If pain is persistent and increase intensity and pain during daytime. Okay, if pain is articular or groin pain, all this is not growing pain. Okay, if pain persists next morning, if pain start in the night and if pain persists next morning, this is also not growing pain. If there is sign of inflammation, if there is tenderness, if there is swelling, okay, if there is decreased range of movement, so all this is not the growing pain. And lab investigation, if we get increased ESR or CRP or any other evidence like abnormal bone radiography, okay, or if there is a fever, weight loss or any mass, then all this is not the growing pain. So what is growing pain? So what are the inclusion criteria for growing pain? Okay, so pain should be bilateral. Okay, it should be intermittent and pain should involve muscle, not articular joint. Okay, like anterior thigh, posterior knee, okay, and pain should start in late evening or night. Okay, and in the morning the child return to the normal activity, and on physical examination no finding, and if we go for laboratory test, it is also within normal limit. So what would be the treatment? First is the reassurance. There should be healthy sleep hygiene. Massage seems to be very beneficial if there is active pain, and if it is more frequent, then you can give NSAIDs. Okay, hope so enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe and my channel. Thanks for watching.